Hello friends, welcome back. So today we are going to discuss some of the general science questions related to unit measurement. Okay, so let's get started. So what is the unit of measuring the amplitude of sound? Amplitude of sound ko measure karne ki kya unit hoti hai? So the right answer is decibel. Okay, so the next question is, if the reading of a barometer is going down, it is an indication of. Okay, so first of all, what is barometer? It is an instrument that measures the atmospheric pressure. Okay, so if the reading is going downwards, it is an indication of bad weather or the rainfall, and if the reading is going upward, it indicates the pleasant weather. Okay, so the next question is, fathom is the unit of, fathom kiski unit hoti hai? So the right answer is depth. Okay, you can note one more thing here, that 1 fathom is equals to 6 feet. Okay, next question is, very small time interval are accurately measured by. बहुत small time interval को आप किस तरीके से measure कर सकते हैं? So the right answer is atomic clocks. Atomic clocks के help से हम बहुत small time interval को भी measure कर सकते हैं. So the last question of our video is, 1 kilometer is equals to how many miles? So the right answer is 0.62 is the right answer of this question. सो फ्रेंड्स, इस वीडियो में बस इतना ही. मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. यू कैन जॉइन अस ऑन टेलीग्राम एज वेल, लिंक इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. सो लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब आवर वीडियो, एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन. थैंक यू.